Are you ready?
Yes. There it is. My final tie to Asgard. We drove that sword into the pillar together. The sword was forged for the ceremony. A symbol of our union. Molna.
The stone refuses to let go.
The deepest wounds form the strongest bonds. Bastard said it as part of our vows. I hate it when he's right. Asgard holds a part of me I can't sever. My bond to my son. To the Valkyries. That damn realm isn't just Odin's. It belongs to me, too. The pain he caused is his. I refuse to keep holding on to it. This sword no longer holds our legacy. But it will serve as mine.
A much more fitting use for it.
Learn anything?
I suppose it's on to the next battle now.
Yes. You won an important one today.
Since when have you ever asked for permission?
It's just... I owe you my life, such as it is. And I caused you so much pain. Put you in a terrible situation. For that, Freya, I am truly sorry.
I wanted to end that war, too.
I know. But I swear to do better by you nonetheless. Anything you ask, consider it done. I'm forever in your debt.
I appreciate that. Even if you can't help being an obnoxious.
I'm afraid I'll never know how to stop doing that.
Much for that board.
You know, an arrogant man once told me you can't change the past, only how it shapes you. I think he might be right. It's been a while since I've had a confidant. Would the god of few words lend me his ear now and again?
As long as I am needed.
Sigil arrows won't work on this. Sigil arrows won't work on this. More Sather markings. Gunhild's companions can't be that far ahead. Look what they've done to this place.
Like more of Lunda's old armor. Nearly have the complete set now.
Sigil arrows won't work on this. Kratos, I see something.
What's it say, brother?
Over there. Those are the lost Sather spirits. Friends of Gunhild.
They don't look very friendly anymore, do they?
Let us put them to rest.
Go! yourself!
Nasty hit! You all right, sir?
I think that's the last of them.
Damn it. I knew these souls. I would have thought them smarter than to meddle with Saether magic.
They were desperate.
And now they are dead. Good riddance.
You blame yourself.
And?
It will not lessen your pain.
Let's return to Gunhil. Unless you'd like to condescend more?
I do not.
I wish things had gone differently, but these Saether are at rest now.
Anything interesting, brother?
Sigil arrows won't work on this. Looks like that worked. What did you find?
It is done.
Your friends are at peace.
Good.
And I'm sorry. Had I been here, I would have prevented this.
Do you think us lost babes, incapable of making our own choices?
No, but...
We made a mistake. But it was ours to make, not yours to prevent, even if you had been here.
I... Yes, you're right. Goodbye, Gunhild.
Goodbye, my gods.
Kratos, thank you for taking the time to help my people.
I helped no one. They were already dead.
What you did. You put their spirits at ease, and that has eased my spirit as well. I feel lifted.
Enjoy it. It will not last.
You're right. There are most certainly other corrupted sisters out in the realms.
You always know how to end on a cheery note, brother.
Thank you. Me, don't ya?
Appreciate it. Lunda.
Right. Business time.
Yeah.
Oh, well, thank you so much. Elk has been itching to get her ball back all dang winter. It's her favorite.
What?
Now, if you could find the rest of my armor set I left out there, I'll repair it for you. Free of charge, even. Oh, actually, any dwarf can. I just didn't think you'd get my orb for me if you knew that. Sorry, huh?
Good thing you were so cautious, brother.
Quiet.
He's right, Mimir. Show respect. The squeaky toy could have been the death of us all.
And it nearly was. It's hard not to, brother.
Try.
Okay. Okay.
And how is it you two know each other?
Now, I can't be divulger in guild business. You gotta respect the secretude of it all.
I'm sorry?
Let's just say Brock and I have long enjoyed certain common interests.
That's right. Like getting us into trouble.
And getting you back out of it again.
What? That's only mostly.
Okay, so does that answer your question?
Close enough, I suppose.
So, Brock, if Lunda can step between realms to travel about like you, I presume it must be the guild you know each other from.
Maybe. Or maybe I just showed her a few tricks while we were tying one on.
Or maybe I showed him. You don't know us, Clever Pants. Hiya, Freya! How you doing?
I'm fine.
On that, madam, we are agreed.
What? Oh. Oh, thank you?
Anytime.
Ha! Lunda, you ain't changed one damn bit. That'll keep your bits in all the right places. Somebody ought to save these, even if the Vanir won't. Am I good or what?
Very good.
You know, I would have beaten you.
What?
Earlier, if Atreus hadn't been there.
Perhaps.
We could go again, find out for certain.
I would rather not.
I'll bet you wouldn't.
Go!
until the sickness passes.
What is wrong?
Please, leave me to my prayers. I await Freya, the great healer.
I am here.
She will cure me. I have been a loyal follower. She would not abandon...
I am Freya. What do you need?
Only she can cure my sickness. With Mangold, Meyer, and Poe.
We must help her.
She demands a cure. She is dead.
She is trapped here, ignorant of her own death. If we bring her what she needs, she'll move on.
You're certain?
I'm not going to do nothing. She needs Mangold, Meyer, and Palm. We should find some. Astrid's garden. The wilds reclaimed it. It was beautiful once.
Oh!
Creatures weren't always this ravenous. The ecosystem, it's out of balance. Life returns to the garden. Good.
All is desolation. A fitting
spirit.
Freya, you return.
Astrid, what happened to you? To your garden?
The Aenhyar. My life's work rotted. My monument to your glory reduced to this. I am sorry, my queen.
You need never apologize to me, old friend.
I swore to keep this garden in bloom until you return. To live forever amongst its putrescence. A just punishment.
I will return, Astrid. Kratos, we purge this garden of poison.
Why?
The earth is a reflection of those who tend it. So long as the land is plagued, her soul will be as well.
This mentions a spell that puts trolls to sleep, and a magic relic that acts as a sort of counterspell.
When my garden blooms,
garden still aches. There must be more poison somewhere. We have to destroy the totems. They're poisoning Astrid's garden. See that explosive? Setting it off could help.
Maybe you can hit it from a different angle. Like more armor for Lunda to fix up.
The last of them.
Sigil arrows won't work on this.
I await the day when my garden grows again.
Ugh!